fires of our love have burnt out, and now there is nothing. Nothing but a sky black with ashes. I long to forget you, your kisses like soft fruit. Your laughter bursting into daylight like silver. Your smile like the curl of the sickle moon in the night sky. Your luminous beauty, your goodness, your patience. How you hung on my every word. Oh. You are now in the arms of another. Who is he, this man? Does he have poise? Does he have grace? Is he a lover or a fighter? What powers does he have over you? Do your eyes dance like fireflies in the night when he comes to you? Does your body soften as your lips shape his name? I can't believe you've been so selfish.
Open the door! Open up!
You are consumed by love.
It's Mr. Carson Clay!
How does he cast a spell over you? Enchant you, beguile you? Why did you shut me out? I struggled to survive. When I look back on the darkest moments of our history, I know that we would part.
Whose is this?
And that now I must let you go. We will know a deeper, surer love. It begins fleetingly, but it deepens and endures. It grows amidst all the strangeness of life. It is a beauty we can always depend on. It is the beauty of friendship.